good. And that's why I really want to press home the fact that heavy rain is possible, because I still have a tarp on my roof. I know a lot of us here have tarps on our roofs. So we have to worry about this because it will likely be sending heavy rain our way. It has a high chance of developing into a tropical depression over the next 48 hours, 80% over the next 2 days, 90% within the next 5 days. It's moving west-northwest at about 10 miles an hour. So here's what we're looking at. It has the option to maybe head towards land over Mexico or Texas. So it, again, likely develop into a tropical depression, and then it could move on land. It will still send moisture our way. We would likely see some heavy rain out of that system. Or this is the GFS model, and slightly more reliable model, especially considering the past couple of storms we've had. It's done a good job with this. It shows this system staying out over water. If it does so, the storm could continue to strengthen and perhaps become a named storm, perhaps a tropical storm. So we'll watch for that, and then it would bring even more rain towards us through the first half of the week. And if it does become named, next name on the list is Nicholas. So we're watching it closely. Again, high chance of development within the next couple of days, so our nice and dry weather will come to an end. This is a live shot behind this, and you can see how beautiful of a day it has been, but it is coming to an end as that system moves into the Gulf. It is pushing deep tropical moisture towards us, and that will create the opportunity for rounds of heavy rain through the Wednesday time frame. So tonight, temperatures ranging from the upper 60s to the middle 70s, and we'll see clouds increase as the moisture returns to our area, staying mild and still breezy out there. Winds up to 15 miles an hour at times. Same tomorrow, still breezy out there, but that's when we'll start to see periods of heavy rain. So watch with me here. Again, dry for most of the night overnight tonight, but then as we head into our Sunday morning, we'll start to see some showers pop up, and we could see some heavy rain move through tomorrow. So already starting tomorrow, do be aware that rain is back in the forecast. It continues throughout our Sunday off and on, and then more rain likely again on Monday, and then that continues into Tuesday and Wednesday. Right now we're going with a high chance of rain Monday, Tuesday and Wednesday. It really all depends what the system in the Gulf wants to do. We're keeping a very close eye on it, but again, high chance of becoming at least a tropical depression within the next 2 days. From there, if it does stay out over the Gulf of Mexico, it could continue to strengthen into a tropical storm. No matter what it does, Sherman likely going to bring us rain, a whole lot of rain we don't need through at least Wednesday.
All right, thank you.